son, by the eternal will of the forest, you have been slain by the swords of the false god, Bor. Along with your entire people, a pact is offered to arise from death as a weapon of the forest and wreak vengeance upon the false god.
I will not cower before you!
Avow the pact or return to nothingness.
You say you will grant me vengeance. But I am one man and can't fight Technos alone.
One yet exalted by the powers of the Eternal Forest. Retribution will be fueled by the Fallen.
Then I...
Nothing can stop the harvest of this world.
Then I accept. Give me powers to destroy Morvan, and I will serve you.
A servant of the forest for guidance.
By the blood of my clan, vengeance will be mine.
The pact is sealed.
All of that was real.
As real as I am.
Who's that? Show yourself.
Already at your back.
What are you?
I am Ferguson, summoned by the forest's will to guide you.
But I don't remember anything from before my death. Nothing.
Well, I am here to guide you, not help you remember. Or answer your questions. The sole truth you have to know is only the death of false god Morvan will avenge your people. Onwards, your vengeance awaits.
I'll go.
power intrigue will grow your powers. But it hungers for flesh and blood of forest enemies. So you must offer sacrifices, trophies you've collected from your kills.
Sword?
I'll grant you one, but only one.
Are all druid weapons aware like you?
No, no. Every weapon is an aspect of the forest might, but this blade is unique.
So I'm the only one with a guide?
Yes, and always remember, only you can hear me.
Then...
One question, I said.
Must find more of these things if I'm to unlock this mechanism.
Best leave it be, Bruce.
Thank you.
These thoughts are forming a memory, but not my own.
Weak Drew.